his drink?
Oasis.
Oh.
Why?
What flavour?
Blackcurrant apple.
Blackcurrant apple Oasis, they do that.
Apparently, I didn't even know I picked that up. I thought they only did like two flavours, the orange heck? One and the other one.
Sharpshooter.
Anyway, what's going on, guys? It is Oakelfish or Oakley here, and today I've got for you guys me some Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Give me some, not Ground War, it's going to be some live party games with my boy Richard playing some Sharpshooter. Richard, do you want to say hello to the fine people?
Yes, I will. Hello, everyone. I just want to make it known that I went on a 20 gun streak last game, but Oakley doesn't want to upload that.
You went on a 20 gun streak, but tell us a little bit about this host. How bad was he?
The host was bad, but I still went on a 20 gun streak.
Yeah.
Mate, so.
Yeah, no, that's fair, but you did get taken off the gun streak. It's not like I left when you were still on a gun streak, is it?
I think you did.
No, I didn't. That's an absolute lie, and I will not stand for that.
Nah, I did die.
Yeah.
Well, there's the split screen is making an early dashboard.
Oh, what the frick, man. You can just tell when someone's, like, a prat in this game.
I hate this. I hate it when it gives you a stupid weapon.
Yeah, this one here. What's it called? The Executioner.
Executioner.
Dude, how did you get this diamond? Like, what? No, mate. What the frick? That was
it's
my bad,
box,
but that was just terrible shooting. What is this scope?
Is it an ACOG? Variable zoom. I didn't know this existed.
Mate, I'm sorry, but why would they put... There's no recoil on this. Like,
this is awesome.
Whatsoever.
I'm going to use this in the real game.
I'm tempted to as well. I'm just... This is a joke, man. Right now, I'm just like in a spawn trap heaven.
You are?
Yeah, I was. Until...
Are you getting the D or...?
No, I'm giving the D, man. I'm giving the D for free.
You're the one that's spawn trapping. I see how it is, man. Bit cheap, but you know, if that's how you need to get your kills.
These guys don't really stand a chance. I need to get away from here, otherwise I am going to get killed.
Are you kidding me? Stop giving us stupid weapons!
What a fucking... Oh, mate, this is a travesty.
This is just a joke.
Although, I have got some ultra pace right now. This guy... No, he's not. Doesn't have a clue.
No, stop jumping away from me!
This is like... Wow! Oh my gosh, that scared me. I hate playing against... Is that you?
Where are you? No. Oh no!
Did you just get stabbed?
Yeah.
Well, obviously.
I got shot.
Yeah, mate, this combat knife lunge is bad, man.
Yeah,
it's like, unpredictable, really.
It's commando. But at least you have to put it out rather than have it as a perk. I can send you a
get sat
job.
Down, mate. Ooh, get sat down. Ooh.
Ah, get sat down.
Get known.
Get sat down.
What? Mate, the suppressor on this gun is disgustingly good still.
Suppressor.
That's unbelievable.
I hate this. I can't use it for anything.
Oh, look at that. How bad is that? I was on a really good tear there. Like, a really good tear.
Oh, you're winning. Okay.
Yeah, mate, this gun is, like, stupidly powerful, by the way.
Yeah, I know, mate.
How is it? I've never actually used it. Is it this good, like, in-game?
Yeah, but if you're lagging a little bit, it's so difficult to use just because
sorry,
you need to pinpoint.
It's like a sniper, man. Like, how can you... Oh, my good lord. I don't think a SPAS 12 from MW2 was this good. I'm really bad with shotguns, though.
Yeah.
Like, single... Like this, I'm really bad at them. Oh, I got
the...
Oh, wow.
Honestly, it's just the stupid weapons.
This is a stupid gun. Is that guy going to come around? No, he's not. I don't know where they are.
Of course, I heat mapped him, and then he kills me.
Where is this chap? Oh my gosh, did I actually just kill myself almost? How did that work? I stabbed the guy and he kills me. Like, he stood next to me and apparently he's... No. Come on, game. Gee willikers, man. I'm slacking now. You're only 5 points behind.
Yep.
And that was a
hit. Wow.
Fusions, bro. Fusions, my word. You are frustrating. Executioners again.
I can't have these twice. This is just ridiculous.
This is just... it's not fair. I don't... Just give us a flipping... Mate, they should just make it LMGs.
LMG gun game.
Yeah.
I mean, shooter.
Got that fusions prat.
Nice. Flex
hate
fusions.
It.
Flex
hate
twists.
So much.
Gay names. Gay faggot names. Is this you in here? I bet it... No, you died.
I know. So annoying.
Jeez.
Come on. Oh, Richard. Was that close? Were you red bullet? Were you red screen?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So red screen.
That's annoying. Thought I had you. Oh, wow. And another.
Oh, it's
a
weapon.
Now? Oh my goodness, I can't believe this. I didn't even get any hit markers on the chat.
Come on.
Oh, for God's sakes.
Surely I've got this one now. I've got this one now.
This is the last gun. This is the last gun. Damn it.
Yeah. Oh, no. He used to give you double points for the last gun, didn't he? In the other Black Ops.
No, I can't be 100% sure, but I'm pretty sure you're getting double points.
Oh, yeah. It's 20. I don't know if that's... Thanks for me.
Oh, no. Oh, first and second, though. I mean, I can't really... Can't complain with second place, although I did have an amazing... Oh, mate, that could have been it. That could have been it. I was so close again. Oh, I would have still been a little bit behind you. But that was still fun. That was good. Hopefully, you guys have enjoyed this episode of Live Party Games and with my buddy Richard. I was about to call you my boy again, but I know you hate it. We'll have some more episodes out for you guys. Let us know what you'd like us to play next. Like, what game mode you'd like us to play. One in the chamber, maybe a little bit of Sticks and Stones. So for now, I've been Oakelfish. Richard, you doing an outro?
Am I doing an outro? Yeah, I was going to say thanks for watching. That's it. Bye.
That's it. Bye.
Most awkward.
All right, guys. Thanks
for watching. Most awkward outro EU.
If you guys have enjoyed the video, be sure to drop a like, Crane. It'd be very much appreciated. Don't forget to go check out Richard's chosen game on his channel in the description down below. Anyway, goodbye.
See ya.
See you later.